With Dupont Sourdough liberated, an Allied path into France is secured. An Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Tanks. Damn. Should be able to sneak by them in those trenches. Found a way through the perimeter. With that much heavy armor, frontal assault will be tricky. Should find a way around. Perimeter breached. Now to breach the base. Coming. Main gate. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything. That's got to be Kraken's war room. This isn't adding up.
Kraken was never launching from here. Smaller. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this.
Klempt, melden Sie sich.
I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? Dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Moeller. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you.
Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right. V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Got to look out for a way to set off the fireworks.
Moment mal.
Entdeckung!
Pressure rocket shots. It's got to be a control room nearby. I'll be able to overload the system from there. I've got to take out the launch site before I can leave. Damn it, they've raised the alarm. This is gonna make things tricky. gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean.
Zusammenreißen.
Thank you.
Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out. Capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out.
Ist er in der Nähe der Fertigung? Er ist nicht hier.
Nein, soweit ich weiß, werden die Starts normal gehandhabt. Ich erwarte, dass es bald losgeht.
Dank der zwei Startanlagen werden die Alliierten gar nicht wissen, wie ihnen geschieht.
Looks like the system's automated. Should make sure the capsule will misfire first before I touch anything. There. V2 will fire, but the capsule won't open. Just gotta sit back and watch the fireworks. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. Running low on ammo.
Ich kann Ihnen nur sagen, dass die Resistance die Gleise gesprengt hat und die Alliierten vorrücken. Wir sind früher losgefahren, um die Lieferung zu machen.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V-2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire. All countermeasures authorized.